Good evening, folks. I have actually not been absolutely well the past God knows how long. Still recovering. For those that you may not be aware, I was actually hoping to attribute about to various places the past month or so. And also, they got kind of disturbed. Well, disrupted, should I say. I had a bit of an argument with my internal body. Got a major chest infection that I thought was a cold. Turns out I went down and had to get sent into the Royal, but I'm out now, so thank God. I've been just trying to keep myself going, but I've been given that a series of antibiotics and all that kind of rubbish. Anyway, this isn't about me and about me being slammed into some place I don't like going. This is mainly, this video is I'm going to be showing you what you're expecting to see getting uploaded. I thought I better get something put on then I just to go. There's a lot of stuff from June I need to get uploaded as well. I just had to lost one of my memory cards, which was from a phone. I found the card, it was lying on the floor on my desk, so I found that. So also, my phone doesn't shout me about having a low battery, well, low memory, and excuse me. So here's what you can expect to see being uploaded. I would say the next few weeks, but maybe longer than that, so maybe the next few weeks to the next few months, depending on how long I take. I'm actually doing quite a lot of them just now. There will be a new music video. I did make another one which I was going to upload instead of this, but YouTube said no, so I had to take that down. But if you go to my website, which is along there somewhere, you can click on that and take a view. There'll also be a link directly to the video in the description below. So sit back, enjoy. I'm going to go off because I sound absolutely terrible. I feel absolutely terrible. Still, but not as bad. Not as bad as I did yesterday anyway, so definitely recovering. And you might notice something new behind me. No prizes if you guess what's actually behind me. Although I may give you a prize if you actually can tell me what it actually is. I can't exactly see it because I've got a massive line going right across that number plate. Anyway, sit back, enjoy, and here's what you expect to see for the next wee while.